Kane. Thanks for seeing me. Kind of been the top of your list.
So what do you want?
I need to know what it is Zenin thinks I've seen. You practically ran that fight ring. How could you not know what was going on?
I recruited and ran the fights. That's all.
So basically you're telling me that you weren't high up enough for them to bother telling you?
I heard some talk.
About?
Well, after the time you yanked that girl out of the fight.
B.
Whatever her name was. After that, Zenin got jittery.
About what? Van. There were guys loading boxes into it. That's it, isn't it? That's what Zenin's worried about, but. But why? What was in the boxes?
You've got a problem. These guys, they're hardcore. They don't mess around. Especially with people who are connected to the cops. I'm safer in here than you or your girlfriend are out there.
Yashvi didn't see anything, and neither did I.
I'm not the one you need to convince.